Winter weather shutting down the 5 freeway through the Grapevine, so it closed this morning in both directions because of heavy snow there. The CHP did not give an ETA for when that freeway could reopen. However, the snow is expected to let up later this morning. Highway 58, meantime, remains open in the area as an alternate route around the mountain.